It has been a wet, cool few weeks in coastal BC, and this has led to a field day for slugs in our garden. And this is just as our strawberries are ripening in early June. Slugs seem to like our berries, and as you can see, we don't have a large strawberry patch, so we are not inclined to want to share these berries with slugs. When we mentioned this to gardening friends, they said that placing 1 inch of beer in some containers worked well for attracting slugs. But who wants to waste beer? So we tried an online recipe for slug bait that included 2 cups of water, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 teaspoons of flour, and 1 teaspoon of yeast to see if it would work. We used plastic mushroom containers, drink bottles, and we cut the bottom off a plastic milk container and placed them out in our garden, spaced 3 feet apart near our strawberries, with about 1 inch of slug bait mix in the container. Some were buried at roughly ground level and some were not, but it didn't seem to matter much. They all caught slugs. On our first night, we had no strawberries eaten that we could see, and we caught about a dozen slugs altogether. So if slugs are bothering your garden in this cool, wet June spring in British Columbia, then try this technique and let us know if it worked for you. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.